Next instruction. How many times after I say start? After I say start, I brush the microphone. Start counting. After I say start. So how many times? I think it should be six. So if you got six, it's either five or six.
Past one time.
Okay. Don't worry. Number four. This is a little complicated. If I whisper on this side of your ear,
I want you to add two. And then whisper on this side. I want your mouth to add two. Whisper right here. And whisper right here.
Right?
This is two.
Okay.
This is two. This.
Did you get? You should have gotten
seven.
Okay. So let's try that one more time, just in case you didn't get the instruction. So our next instruction. I have anoint. This.
Okay.
This noise. This noise. I'm gonna be spraying.
Oh, okay.
Very good.
That one was pretty easy. Everything's kind of.
Okay. That one was easy. A nice little. And then the big stuff is happening. Just this next instruction. I want you to breathe in four counts. Four counts. And exhale four counts. I would have done this one first.
Of grab
or so,
but then I would probably list you.
So I move this one a little bit further back.
In, two, start, two, three, out, two, three, four, out, two, three, five, eight.
Good. The next instruction. I'm going to move or say, and I want you to tell me something. Something that you can make. This food is okay, and
this food I don't need to be responsible in the
okay. So the first one,
spinach.
What can you make
with spinach?
We're gonna do a
stare
afterwards,
but
hopefully they're all the time.
But
might not write them around to spell them
very often.
So we're gonna do a little
cayenne
pepper. So we're gonna hit. If you don't
automatically
know that,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7.
What do you think? How do you spell
cayenne?
Let's get to the one that starts with a C.
Is
the long
vehicle
that transports
VIP
to and from their exact locations. How do we spell limousine?
I'll give another hint.
F-R-E.
Limousine.
Now listen, if you thought those first two were easy, wait.
Is this last one?
This last
words.
It is. Is it too hard?
Or is it still too easy?
Not truthful or genuine.
Disingenuous.
Did you get that one?
I hope this isn't.
Hope this isn't too hard.
Or do you
hope it's right? Was thinking a particular pot
that is so good
and it has spinach in it.
And it doesn't even taste like spinach,
so you can like tell yourself that you're being healthy because it doesn't even taste like spinach.
But you're eating spinach,
like it's a mushroom, so it's you feel like you're healthy, but it's making pot so good.
If three people ask for it in the comments, then I'll throw it in the comments. I'm like, so good. It
also takes hours to make.
Good.
Anyway,
do it.
What can you make?
Let's do it.
It's here, mushrooms that I'd like to make. It won't, said the smoke alarm. Under our next set of instructions, these noises as closest. Protractor. I'm going to tap it. That's different than said. I'm going to do this 5 times. And I want you to tell me which of those times I'm tapping the protractor is closest to you. Okay. Number one. I think it might have tricked some of you. So next we'll be doing a little game. I'm going to be tracing on the mic, just like I did last time, these words much, much more to each other. First, I'm going to be tracing B R U bro R K or bro O. Ready? I traced bro. You got back. I think this one a little bit harder. Next, this word is even to be L-O-E-K-G-A-I-T or great R. So right, was glove. Good. So next I have some math problems for you. I want you to answer these math. Okay, it's a mental tumble in D1714. Next, what if 63, 89, 20, 62, how much time? We're on number 12, it's true. Number 12, any time, I will now be cutting the video so we can cook and book. I have acquired a book. I am a bishop of J.R.R. Tolkien. Turn a page in this book after you start. Okay. Start. Take that number and divide it by 3. There was an extra step. So you should have, because I should have turned the page 9 times. Okay. You're on our next step of instruction.